I'll definitely look into this.
We're doing 2020 Bowman Chrome for Justin. Good luck, man. Justin, hope you're doing well. Good luck, Justin. Here you
go. I found some off brand ones. They're not terrible.
Not BCW, is it?
BCW. Turtle, I think, is a turtle. Turtle something. It's
okay.
They're not bad, and they're priced pretty competitive. I got
$125,
which, again, at this point in time. That's not a bad price. I can't find
35
anywhere.
Diego Cartea out of $4.99.
Doesn't matter.
The money's gonna come out regardless.
Okay.
Nico Horner.
No, man. I get it.
So I keep my fingers crossed. Maybe that next batch will come in. Sure,
yeah, you must have been living on one of our first ones that was sat.
I think he was.
Hector Yan. First one of him we've hit today.
God. A bit.
It's been a while.
Yeah, I know they're backlogged. Okay,
behind.
So I think I got it.
Joey Votto out of 250.
You have the Giannis.
Oh, man, I'm telling
nice.
You. This one. No, I'm super happy. The only thing is,
Justin, any more?
These came in. These guys are still in the playoffs when they were sitting here, and you know, they're keepers anyway. Luka and Giannis.
Left or right?
Luka's fantastic.
No, Luka's. I'm keeping Luka. He's the next face of the NBA. So Giannis is starting to get me a little bit worried.
There's a teeny little rumor that they might be able to match up.
Who's that?
Luka and Giannis.
Oh. You talk about it. Yeah, you talk about it. All right. You guys have a good one. Thank you very much.
Good luck, Justin.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. How was it?
Oh. You're not going to go. All right. Is this a big rush?
Yeah. Must be. And...
Good luck, Justin. Gavin Lux, rookie. Bayron, Lora. There you go, our second one of the day. This may be a hot case, guys. That's the second one in the case. Laura.
The Rangers dude?
Yeah.
See what it looks like.
That's the second one out of the case.
That's a cool auto.
Kyle Lewis.
Oh, two.
Dale Dunning.
Wow.
Bobby Witt. That's one of them, yeah. Christian Koss, 80 of 99. Green auto. Colorado Rockies. That's the first one of him we've hit.
Sorry, I'm almost done with these.
Is it centered? It's pretty well centered. It's centered well enough that I would grade it if everything else is fine. Paredes out of 99. Nice, Justin. He's one, yeah.